Time itself is breaking. The past is shattered, and the future is doomed. Only one can restore the timeline. It's not too late to reverse this terrible disturbance.
Don't die.
Please save us.
Mr. Detective, you're alive. We detected a massive explosion. Let's scan you for injuries.
Don't die.
Detective, can you hear me? We temporarily lost connection. The good news is that you appear uninjured. The bad news is that we can't get to you, so you'll have to find a way out of the earthquake zone. We're sending an echolocator update for your device. Please install it. We'll pick you up as soon as you're clear of the earthquake zone. Good luck, Master Detective.
Focus, Detective. You don't know what's going on, do you, Detective? That energy blast that you caused collided with important moments in the past, changing the future. And it's all tied to me. Thank you for my chance to return. It's too bad that you're the only one who can find the four elements of time and save the world. That means the world will end without witnessing your failure firsthand. Huh. This energy seems to have a sense of humor. The only way to repair the timeline is to correct the new twists in your old cases. Luckily, my genius created a machine that can show the differences in the new timelines. I hope you're not too simple to use it. Come on, Master Detective. Even I expect quicker work from you. The first case you'll revisit is Ravenhurst. Charles Dolomar became very powerful in this timeline. So now your own past will destroy you.
I'll find you, one way or another. My spirit traps will find you, Rose. No one can stop me.
Detective, help me, please. Please, help me. If Charles finds me, my family's spirits will be doomed. Check the vase. Victor hid some notes there. Thank you, Detective. We must save the others. I understand. You can't save us right now, and I have to go back. Maybe we can reduce our suffering. Please, help me get the artifact from Charles's cabinet, and I will return to my prison and wait for the real rescue. I hid this from Charles. Please, take it. It will help.
Thank you. come back, detective.
It's Charles. Hide.
Who was in my cabinet? Is that you, Rose?
Noise will distract him. Use the beads.
What was that? I'd better check the garden. I'll catch you anyway, my dear. Thank you.
Here's my capsule. Strange green energy broke it, giving me a chance to escape. Hurry. We must fix it before Charles finds us. Charles.
Hello, my love.
Block the door, quickly.
Did you really think I bought your silly ruse in the living room? I was just waiting to spring my trap. You fell for it like an amateur. And now you'll take Rose's place in the capsule. Your soul is much stronger than hers.
I know you'll save us, Master Detective. We will wait for you with the knowledge that our suffering will soon end. But now, you must save the future for everyone. Farewell.
It's fixed! Now my strength will return!
Hello again, Master Detective.
Oh, you should have seen your face. It seems like the form you see me in may be connected to your thoughts, Master Detective. But there's no time to explain. The world is still in danger. Now, use the first time element, Rose's medallion, on the time statue. We can't go to the next timeline before fixing the last one. You'll revisit Huxley's boarding house. Meredith was always strict about following the rules. Violators were severely punished.
everyone must follow the rules.
Master Detective, you're back. Please help me stop Meredith. I wanted to bury Meredith, but green lightning suddenly hit the tower and she woke up. She wounded me and fled towards the city. can't believe she was able to leave the house. Maybe the tower's range has increased. We must find Meredith, but the electrical field keeps me from returning to the house. You need to open the yard gate. no! Meredith did this. Where is she now? Meredith killed him because he didn't adhere to the schedule. She's here! The alternating current powers Meredith's heart. I'll distract her so you can lock us in the cage and disrupt the flow. Meredith, please come here. We need to discuss the rules.
No one may break the rules.
Close the cell to reflect the current. You must turn the power off completely to stop Meredith's heart. Take this. Put an end to this madness. Thank you. I'm so sorry. I should have saved you from this poor excuse for a life sooner.
You've ended my suffering. Thank you.
Well, Master Detective, you're doing perfectly well under my guidance. The statue is waiting for the second element. It's time to return to Fate's Carnival. Alistair Dolomar's presenting his new show. The highlight of the program is the death of Madam Fate.
You shouldn't be here, Master Detective. You appear later, along with my death. I saw it in my crystal ball. strange green energy hit the carnival, and my strength weakened. Alistair Dalimar is performing a dark ritual to trap me in the mirror world. Please, help me stop his familiar, the Raven Thanatos. My ability to predict the future can help you. You must contact me through the mirror at the carnival. You did it! I sense that Alistair already knew about your visit, so be careful. Please, bring me my cat Isis. Oh no! He's noticed me!
Not this time, you old hag!
losing strength quickly. I see you catching Thanatos and collecting all his feathers to break Alistair's curse. Alistair's trying to kill me. I can't speak from this mirror anymore. Quick, find a new one.
Thank you.
Excellent. You caught the NATOs. Now I can swap places with him. First, you need some moonlight to make the magic work. You must follow the ritual carefully. Then, I'll help you with my powers. Isis, dear, give the detective the moonlight jar.
Thank you, Detective. You saved the carnival.
This is just the beginning.
The old hag will live a little bit longer, thanks to you, and so will the rest of the world. But don't just stand there. Use the third element on the time statue. Do you remember Richard Galloway, Detective? The mad romantic has gotten his goddess of death this time, and it's disrupted the world's balance. Hurry up and go!
Master Detective, you're alive. A strange green lightning hit the dome, and I think Anku and Richard were involved somehow. Oh no, it's horrible. We must stop Richard. Here, I found an old drawing of Richard's mansion. See? Anku's first dome could be there. If we figure out how it works, we can separate them. It looks like the passage is under the statue.
kills you, no matter what.
Access denied. Use fingerprint on the emergency door entry point.
We can rebuild the dome and catch the monster. I'll distract him.
Thank you.
Kutra Project. Construction developed by Richard Galloway. Layout is ready for assembly. magnetic trap is connected and ready for use. Project is complete. Use fingerprint to begin.
Hey, monster! Over here!
I'm alive. I heard Anku's voice. She said she was impressed by your courage, so she'll help me.
You should have fixed the problem, not added another! After resurrecting Allison, Ankar was forced to release a new evil into the world. Everything must be in balance. We're running out of time. Use the last element.
Thank you.
By saving the world, you saved your own life. Fortunately, the energy divided us into two entities. At least one of us had a chance to save the world. I took all the damage, and my life's coming to an end. Excellent work, Master Detective. I was happy to be a part of you. Everything's okay. You're under our protection now, Master Detective.